Hello everyone, I'm Eric Schmorris, welcome back to Limbo. Last episode, there was a bunch of water, and the mind control slugs, which I'm gonna have to deal with right now, too. Cool. Thanks. Thanks for that, bro. You are amazing. You are my best. You are the best ever. Cool! Awesome. I need to hold right immediately after getting that, apparently. Hold right immediately. What am I supposed to... Wait, what? Do I need to move the box first? Can I move the box first? That's the only thing I can think of, that I'm climbing up, it's getting attached to me. Fuck. I can't move the box. Alright, I might be able to move the box, but I can't move it in time. Son of a bitch. Is this going to be one of those puzzles that it takes me like an hour to get through? Hmm. Yeah, you see him. You definitely see that, brain slug. There we go. I had to wait for it to swing. My phone went off. Why? Why are you in my pocket? You were unimportant. Why did I listen to you? Okay, so that's actually good then, because then I can... That'll hopefully stop me then. Or I'll push it. Oh, it did stop me. Awesome. Do I need to jump on it? I guess so. Light. Oh, the light made it turn. That's not what I wanted to happen. I'm assuming I have to go down, because those spikes do not look friendly. Yeah. Where am I supposed to... Am I supposed to go in here? Oh, God. Hit the light. Dissolve. Dissolve. Nope, stop. Dissolve. Dissolve! You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Oh my God, the water's rising. Oh no. That does not seem good. Where the hell am I supposed to go from here? Am I supposed to go back over? I mean, obviously, I'm still facing to the left. I don't think I'm supposed to go over there, am I? Was I supposed to go back over and turn around? So that I could, like... I have no idea. Oh, I was, because now the pipe's there. So I'm supposed to go over, break the pipe, go back over, turn around, and then... Okay. Now that I know the light is what causes that, I can hit that, turn around, run like freaking hell. There we go. We're getting this. We're getting this. The puzzle part of this puzzle platformer can suck it. Brain slug. Wait. I don't have anywhere to go after this anyway, so might as well wait for it to spew. Oh, and then there's things that eat it. Okay, so as soon as I get up there, I'm good. Here comes the pipe. Slowly, but surely, here comes the pipe. Eat it. There we go. Thank you. Thank you. You are my favorite. I don't even know what you are, but you helped me not get you get rid of brain slugs. There we go. Okay, so this is pointless. I thought there might be a secret over there. There wasn't. Can I jump that? I don't think I can. I just barely can. Okay, cool. I mean, there was literally nowhere else to go, so it was either there or death. There we go. Can I climb up the drain pipe? Yep. Okay. Yep, that's dangerous. Alright. Do I need to, like, jump in it? Oh, well. It's gonna be difficult if that's what I have to do. But be fair, I don't see anything else to do. Do I have to jump on it? The O does not seem solid, though. That's the only thing that kind of scares me from that. Oh! The O's solid. Just bashed my face in it. But to be fair, I was dead of electric shock, so I didn't really care. Ugh. Oh, son of a bitch. I broke the T. Oh! There's a rope down there now, or a wire, but either way, there's something I can use. Ugh, there we go. Off? Yeah. Is the H off too? Okay. I just wanted to know so I don't have to worry about anything. Do I have to go in there? I feel like that's a thing I could do. Matter of whether it's a thing I have to do. Nope. Or at least I'm assuming nope, because I couldn't grab onto it, so I'm going to assume it's just... Oh, okay, good, we're safe. We are safe, so actually let's get to the top and then jump. Nope, I'm pretty sure I can't get in there. Or I might be able to, but it's gonna be kind of difficult. And I don't care enough, so... Let's just crawl across the hotel. Sign. Ooh, no. I don't know why I hesitated. I don't know whether that was about to fall, like, if I hesitated, like, I would have fallen with it. Or if it fell after I jumped. But either way, oh, no. It's okay, we're good. Nothing. Nothing happened. Nothing bad happened, I guess I should say. Here we go. Let's ladder this, because why not? Oh, I think I need to climb up it. I need to, like, climb up it and then jump on it. Okay, so let's push it to the top of the hill. Climb up it. Launch! Well, that failed miserably. Alright, push it up. Here we go. Here we go. We got this. There we go. We got it. We are good. We're safe. Well, I mean, safe! Okay. Luckily, I was close enough to the ground, because I accidentally... Oh, brain slug. Nope. Nope. Going this way. Going all the opposite way. Mm. Okay. That almost... Hey, there's the arrow! This could have been my grave. Okay, so I can't get up there. There's like a rope thing up there, but I can't get up there. I'm assuming there's gonna be a way to get up there. There has to be. By has to be, I mean I'm just assuming. I really have no clue. All I know is brain slug! It's not even really a slug, it's like a brain worm, but that doesn't roll off the tongue as much. So where, what am I doing? Okay, good thing I broke that before. Or else I'd be kind of screwed now. Oh. You just wanted me to turn around. Cool. Thanks. Can I, like, stand under the hose? Can you water it and make it go away? Guess that's a no. Question is, where is it going to lead me? I can only move right. Where the hell am I going to go? Oh, I'm going to go into the sun and it's going to turn around, isn't it? Oh, no. What? Why does this not count as sun? This does not look safe. No idea where it's leading me. But this is pretty much the only direction I can go, so... do some basic platforming and, hope that I get somewhere good. There's a button. I'm gonna assume it's safe. Oh shit! I'm in multiple pieces now! Good job, me. So I guess I'm supposed to hit that button and immediately stop and then wait for that. There we go. Figured it out. Oh no. Was I supposed to jump? I didn't jump. Son of a... I guess I was supposed to jump and let them grab it. I didn't do that. Didn't jump quick enough. Oops. Alright. Let's freaking get this over with. And then I think I gotta go back then. I mean, that's the only thing that makes sense, right? Because if the only place over there is a pit, the only thing that really makes sense is to not go into the pit. There we go. Made it. Okay, slow down. And jump. There we go. I feel like that's a ladder or something. Right on the side of this thing that they're on. Okay. Assuming I gotta jump the saw this way. Which means this hopefully is somewhere I don't have to come back to. Oh no. Yeah, I think we're good. I think this was the right way to go. Let's do some reverse platforming. Okay, so that's as far as that tilts. So, what am I supposed to do there? Okay, so maybe this is the right way to go, but do I need to, like, keep jumping to tilt it? Or do I need to, like, swing it? Do I need to rock it? Do I need to seesaw it? Oh, yeah, that's what I need to do. Do that. Then go. Make it! Didn't make it. Whoops. Okay, let's seesaw this. Seesaw this, bitch. Okay. this. I feel like this is just basic physics. I should be able to handle basic physics. Like that. Boom! Grabbed. Done. Does this swing? Because what the hell am I supposed to... Oh, yeah, it does. Yeah, it does! There we go. Okay, that was not as bad as I thought. I thought I was going to have to run back and forth and try to make it swing. It had a handle. We're good. Handles are always good in situations where they're good. Hold on. Is there anything back here? There was a box. I was gonna say, I thought there was something back here, but I couldn't remember what. It's apparently a box. What does it do? Probably box-like things. What does that mean? Who the fuck knows? But I'm sure as hell gonna find out. Come on, Mr. Box. Let's, whoops. That's not what I wanted you to do. That's not what you were supposed to do. Okay, so you're heavy. What am I supposed to do with that? It's a lever. Going up? Nope, I need the box. Because I'm short. Can't jump. I need the box upwards. This has to do something, right? Like, it has to. Can't just be like nothing. What does it do? I'm not sure. I'm going to guess something. Nope, come here, Boxy. Come here, Boxy. Push the button! Every time we get to the puzzle part of these puzzle platformers, that's when it's just a standstill. It's like, I have no idea what the hell I'm trying to do. Gee, that worked out. Great. Oh no. Does this do anything opposite? Like, if... pulls that down, but does it bring anything else up? Like, if I do that, now is there something else happening? I can't really swing this because I can only pull it back so far. I don't know if swinging this even does anything. Gee. Who would have guessed the freaking box part would be the difficult part? Do I need to, like, have it there and somehow push that? No, because I need that on the platform, idiot. I feel like I need something heavier? Or just as heavy, but what? Huh. Can't get anything that way. It's probably something really easy that's staring me right in the face, like most puzzles that I do. Can I, like, hang on to this as it's going up? Nope. think I have an idea. I don't know if the box needs to be on it or off of it, but I have an idea. Aha! Use the elevator to weigh it down. That makes sense. There we go. Come on. Show me the prize of being able to climb a rope. Dude, this little kid's way more athletic than I've ever been in my life. Do you think I could climb a rope? I don't even think I could do that when I was young. And, you know, full of energy. And by full of energy, I mean having any amount of energy. Because I don't think I was ever really full of energy, but there were points when I actually went outside on a semi-regular basis. Who needs that with video games? I don't know if I want to hit these. Oh. Ooh. Oh, no. So I was probably supposed to hit the one and then the other. So I lost. I'm just like a pile of goo now. So I'm supposed to hit this, probably. Oh, no. No! No! That's not what you were supposed to do. I think I almost had it, actually. Supposed to hit the one, hit the other, pile them up correctly. Wait a little bit, hit the other. I think that's plenty. Nope, it was not. Ah, I made it! I mean, I'm fine. I lost a leg. Oh, there goes that. There goes everything else. Never mind. Okay. That's gotta be good. It's gotta be good. That was perfect. No! I fucked up the climb. I screwed up the climb. Plus, I also pushed the boxes, I think, a little too far. Go. Good? Good enough. Okay, push them a little bit. Climb up. There we go. Climb. Jump! Okay, got it. We're good. Whew. Stressful. Way more stressful than I thought it would be. I got flies around. Oh, never mind. They didn't stay around me. Hello? Hello? This does not seem safe. I knew I should have taken the ladder. Oh, secret! Never mind. We're good. Achievement. And you're gonna go off because I didn't turn off the PC notifications, right? Or not. Cool. That's fine. Let me turn them off now before it realizes that I got an achievement. This ladder does not seem safe in one bit. Okay, once I get to the start of the next chapter, which probably is soon, I would assume. Like right now. That thing's gonna kill me, right? Oh no. Oh, yep! Yep, oh no, god, it moved. Okay, I don't want to deal with this right now, so I am going to end this video here. So, thanks for watching. How much do I have left? Maybe like two more episodes worth, I think. Because I got to... From there. To the other place. Yeah, probably like two more episodes worth. So, now I am going to end this episode here. So, thanks for watching. See you next time.